When you first set up a Facebook account, what you may not realize is that the default is that everything you post is public. That means people who aren't your friends can see that content. So you may want to go back and limit the past posts you've made so that they're restricted in terms of who can see them. I'll show you how to do that in this video. Here we go. Okay, so here I am on Peter's personal profile. And if I click here on the three dots, I can click view as. So anyone who's basically public can see what's here. So even if you're not added Peter as a friend, you could still see this content. So Peter wants to get rid of that picture. It's a private picture that he wants to just share with friends. So how do you do that? So what we need to do is go to settings. Click on privacy, and then the third one down, limit the audience to posts you've shared with friends or friends or public. So you've got that public post there, so I'll say limit past posts. There's some more information you can read there, but I'll say limit past posts. This will apply to all the posts on your timeline. So the only way to undo it would be go back through all of the individual posts. So it's just a warning message that's going to be quite comprehensive, but at this stage I haven't done many posts on this profile, so it's okay. So I'll say limit past posts, and now it's been changed. So we'll go back to the home page, and this time if we click on Peter's profile, we'll click again to see view as a member of the public, and all they can now see is the status got married. They can't see that post that we had there before. So if you've had a Facebook account newly set up, you've been posting to the public for a while, and you didn't realize this is a great way to undo all that. Now let's just see what it looks like with the other interface, the 2020, because likely if you've got a new account now, it would be under the new Facebook account. So the options, this is how it looks to the public again. And if I wanted to change the settings, I go settings and privacy, settings. Yeah, I'll just leave this view as mode. And here under privacy, again, the same option appears there, limit past posts. So hope that was helpful. I'm Paul from PR Wilson Media, your social media personal trainer. Cheers.